So today we're going to be doing some simple algorithms. So, if you've never solved a cube, you need to know this one simple algorithm. Actually, two. So, right trigger and left trigger. So, I'm not doing left trigger right now. So this is left trigger. And this is right trigger. And, yep, that's not going to be just it. So, T-perm. Boom. That's T-perm. And some cool things you can do with a cube. And, yep. These are some cool. If you haven't started cubing, I think during this time in 2020, you should get a cube. Because you can waste your time on it if you're. And yeah, it's a really fun thing to do, and you can get some budget cubes. This was a budget cube, and it's $15. And yeah, there's no corner, surprisingly. And you can do some tricks that I think will impress your friends. So I can solve it like that. So you go up, you prone, down, so I keep doing that over and over. And I think you can impress your friends with that. If you do it enough times, you can get it pretty scrambled, and all you have to do is do it back. So, yeah. Yeah, it's pretty fun. And I'm going to be doing some more cubing videos, so I will get my 2x2. And my other 3x3, the Rubik's brand cube, and another Rubik's brand cube. So these are my three cubes. I'm getting more cubes, and I will be doing a review. And I'm going to keep that a surprise. I know what kind of cubes they are. So that algorithm that I showed you, like that. Can also work on the 3x3, I mean the 2x2, but it might take a little longer to do it because they're smaller and you can't really get the best grip. And Rubik's brand, it's okay going fast with it. So I will be showing more algorithms in the future, and I'm gonna be reviewing a lot of cubes in the future. And yep, that's gonna be it for this video. Peace, goodbye, and see you later.